Hello everyone, today I want to tone with you on the om, the ah, oo, mm. These are the three sounds of creation, the primal frequencies that create all other frequencies. These sounds we can make with our mouth without engaging the use of our tongue and our cheeks. So they are like the three primary colors that create every other color. Within the om is the principle of triplicity, the creative principle of life. The ah represents the beginning, the manifestation. The oo is the middle, the sustaining of the manifestation. And the mm is the end, the completion or perfection of the manifestation. And as we tune into these sounds, we're tuning in to that creative force within us, to the divine itself. These sounds are sacred to chant along to, and they take us into an altered state and bring us into unity with the om. I wanted to share with you this toning, and we'll tone it on 108, which is a sacred number as well. We'll begin by getting into posture and getting our breathing right, and then we will work with each syllable individually and then move into using the three together. So I invite you to find somewhere quiet and cozy where you can sit down and tune in. And as you find your seat, I invite you to begin straightening your spine by pulling up through the crown of the head, allowing your neck to elongate, your chin to come parallel to the floor, your shoulders to naturally roll back, your chest to open and your belly to fall open as well. Beginning to breathe deep into the belly and allowing the diaphragm to begin breathing for you, allowing it to push out the air on the exhale. And we'll be using the diaphragm to chant. We'll inhale between each om into the belly and just push the belly in gently as we release the sound. Taking a few more deep breaths here into the belly, activating the diaphragm as we exhale. If you'd like, you can close your eyes for the practice to tune deeper into the experience. As we chant each of the sounds, I invite you to be aware of your mouth and try to make each sound without engaging the muscles. The ah is a fully open sound. The oo is more of an a half open mouth. And then the mm is a fully closed mouth. Begin on the ah, taking a deep breath in. Ah. 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 Moving on to the oo. Moving on to the mm, deep breath in. Mm. let's begin putting the three sounds together, and we'll chant them 108 times on that holy number, taking a deep breath in between each om.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Listening to the unstruck sound, the anahata. From where all vibration and frequency, all sound is born, all of creation. And finding where that source is within yourself. And setting an intention for yourself there. Of something you might want to create, sustain, and end in the cycle of triplicity. Breathing yourself back into your body, into the room, gently opening your eyes. I hope that served. Let me know how that felt. I invite you to try that for 40 days. If that feels like a lot to you, you can set yourself another goal, perhaps 10 or 5, whatever feels good for you, and show up daily and chant along and notice what happens to your intention, what happens to the sounds in your body, the vibrations in your body, and how they begin to elevate and align and come into a place of joy, gratitude, and those higher vibrations over time. I hope that served. If you enjoy it, follow, like, subscribe. Love hearing from all of you. So yeah, let me know how it went below. Sending you all so much love. Satnam.